we've demonstrated a way in which data can be collected very efficiently through this scope rapid process, and we can leverage from other partners. There's lots of projects out there in the field. They're collecting data all the time. This data could be collected using things like the Scope Rapid and populate the database. And what that does, it doesn't just generate data, it means that we all start using the same data, and it's a way of bringing sort of collaboration in the sector, which is desperately needed.
Where the world is going now, everything is supposed to, is backed by data. It is backed by statistics. And as a country, we realized that we had very little, or actually almost nothing, around the agricultural cooperatives in this country, and said, can we now start the whole process of building this database? And in this database, we are able to track the performance of cooperatives. We are tracking different dimensions. We are tracking issues to do how they're relating with markets. We are tracking to see how they're actually contributing to the GDP of this country.
Talk about data, we are talking about information. And the information is very key when it comes to planning. For example, if you are planning for the cooperative sector, let's say those in production, and you want to take intervention is in that area, you need to know whom you are planning for and at what extent you will be planning for that cooperative.